Make sure you are mounting your motor with the wire coming out of the same side of your bike as your chain, the right side when you're on your bike. The washer should be in this order, starting with one closest to the motor: washer, tab washer, washer, lock washer, and nut. Make sure the tab washers on either side of the motor are locked into place with the tab facing the motor wire. This will protect the wire when you mount your wheel into your dropouts. The tab washer will be on the inside of the dropout, with the washer, lock washer, and nut on the outside. If you mount the wheel with your bike upside down, your saddle and handlebars on the ground, the wire will be on top. If you mount it right side up, with your wheels on the ground, the nut will be on top, with the wire closer to the ground. If you try and mount your wheel with the tab washers the wrong way, your wire will get caught in or pinched under your dropouts. When you run the motor with the tab upside down, it will result in stripped wires and a $75 repair fee. Tighten the nuts until they are snug, to the point where you will not be able to undo them without a wrench.